Hello guys, WashLad 2014 here. Today we're at the second Launderette on what we're doing. Yeah, I'm just visiting a few local, well, the second Launderette I'm visiting was with the Launderette Explorer UK, and he's just starting up a speed cream washer. Start, and this will take
50 minutes.
Yeah, 50 minutes.
It says.
Yeah, we're now filling. Yeah, we currently have, we also have this on as well, which is an Electrolux Emerald W3180N, which is washing a giant duvet. I think it's covering the spinning stage. Already move. So is this going on the pre-wash?
No, main wash.
Oh, it's not doing
the
pre-wash.
We don't do pre-wash on these.
Right. Yeah, we're just filling for the main wash. There is the general tour of the Launderette. Got these. Got an old Speed Queen Horizon, which is sadly out of order. We have a GRA version. We have the dryers here, an Electrolux T3290. And an Electrolux Waskateur TT500. We have an Electrolux Waskateur W160. That I've already shown. And we have an Electrolux W5180S. So that's covering the main wash.
That's the water level.
Oh, this is the max water level. Wait, do these have a heater?
I've no idea.
What?
I don't know. Possibly.
Maybe. But I don't think it's heated yet. It's heating up a bit now. Got this spinning.
one's automatic.
Well, it's still in manual. Minutes left. About 40 now, I reckon. Yeah, this is on spin again. Now the model number is JFNJXASP303EW6. The serial number is 17070105 47, if anyone wants to have a guess at that. Now drain mode. Well, that looks very unbalanced. Did it rebalance?
Yeah.
And the other one unlocked.
Speed up, slow down, speed up, slow
down. Oh. Very weird.
They don't actually do a spin. A sort.
Oh, it just does like various bursts.
Yeah.
Yeah, now filling for the first rinse. And 29 minutes left. I'll be back when we're on the first rinse. Oh, yeah, we're now on the first rinse. Fill for the first rinse. Now getting ready for the second spin.
Hot point style balancing.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much like my WF 250. And I think some of these use like special bouncing balls.
Yeah.
I don't think this one does.
Bounce that.
Very unbalanced. Money. We're now filling for the second rinse. That was even shorter than the first. Oh, now on the second rinse.
So it's 3 rinses?
No, 3 rinses. So there'll be another rinse after this one. Now on the second inch spin. Yeah, I think this is the second inch spin.
Third inch spin.
Oh, it's the third.
Yeah.
Very unbalanced again. Yeah, it should be the final rinse now. Yeah, it should be taking in that disinfectant. Yeah, one final rinse now. On the final rinse now.
We went to a hotel we go down to in Red Roof. And stepped a night dinner there and
yeah.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it was nice.
It's going to be rotten.
The weather was good as well.
Yeah, it was alright. I only did go in and just had a swim yesterday afternoon and
house.
Yeah.
See? Surprises like that.
That's right.
Not all surprises.
That's yeah, brilliant. Easily, I feel it, yeah. We've got to get this done with that. Good thing that would go in there. Yeah. Yeah, so just the panel says, please.
Yeah, that's great.
Also, we have one of the Electrolux T3290s on. On the final spin
now.
Yeah.
Now I'm
going
to And we have these two on again. We have this one on again, and this one is now on. It's ramping up. I mean, that's about 1,000 RPM. Yeah, that's the automatic dispensing machines there, that yeah, they're just filled into these self-soaping machines, into these self-dispensing machines.
been spinning for a long time. I'll be back when we're slowing down. Oh, this is actually speeding up. Yeah, about 1,100, something like that. One of these trays.
It's a better value than the other one.
What?
Better value than the other one.
Yeah, it's only
5 minutes extra.
Oh, 20p for 3 minutes. That's good.
Thank you.
So okay guys, this is, yeah, this will be the end of the video now. Let's go this time, doing a bit of anti-creep. But yeah, this is, yeah, that's it for today. This has been a local Launderette visit with the Launderette Explorer UK. Yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Yeah, so anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn the bell on so you'll never miss out on my latest content and uploads. Yeah, and also if we could subscribe to the Launderette Explorer UK, again to 1k subs, that would be really appreciated because he deserves it. Okay, right, I'll see you guys another time. Goodbye and take care and stay safe.